Welcome to Down to the River with Pastor Adam from Oglesby Union Church. Down to the River is a fast 5 minutes to drink in some of the living water given to us by Jesus through studying His Word, the Bible. From Oglesby Union Church, here's Pastor Adam.
Jesus is on His way to Jerusalem to be betrayed by one of His own and ultimately hang on a cross. On the way, He's teaching from town to town in their churches called synagogues. But what do you do after going to church? Well, many head out to the local restaurant or back home for a specially prepared Sunday noon meal by mom or grandma. It's usually a time not only to eat, but to have some weekly beneficial conversations. Jesus has left the synagogue and is invited to the home of a leading Pharisee, a religious leader of sorts. So what will he talk about around the table recorded in Luke chapter 14? Now, they don't sit upright in chairs like we do. Rather, they reclined at the table. They propped up on their left elbow with their feet extended outward, and their right hands were free to take prepared bread from yesterday and dip it in some olive oil mixture of savory spices. Well, Jesus brings three table topics to talk about with His fellow diners. Let's call them the appetizer, the main course, and the dessert. Now, many people shy away from talking about hot topics like religion and politics, but Jesus dives right into the deep end. Instead of talking about the weather, the Cubs, or the Bears, He throws out some very convicting questions and statements. The appetizer is about hypocrisy. Now, hypocrisy is the practice of claiming to have moral standards or beliefs to which one's own behavior does not conform. Ouch, Jesus, what a way to start out our time together. Jesus backs His hosts into the corner with a very direct yes or no question, and they don't respond. Jesus moves on to the main course, and it's all about humility. Now, humility is the modest or low view of one's own importance. There wasn't much of that going on at this dinner gathering. They were jockeying for the best positions at the table. Jesus' instruction was that they were missing what it was to be truly blessed by their very selfish actions. And the sweet dessert that Jesus offers up in conversation around this table is about hospitality. Now, hospitality is the friendly and generous reception and entertainment of guests, visitors, or strangers. So Jesus tells a parable, which is a story to lay aside of a truth, about the hospitality of God to those who don't make excuses about Him, but accept His invitation that His saving Son, Jesus Christ, has come. Join us, God says. But some thought to be good don't rise to attend. And the hospitality is offered to others thought to be too bad to sit at God's eternal table forever. So Jesus' topics around the dinner table are hypocrisy, humility, and hospitality. Hypocrisy that was showing, humility that was lacking, and the hospitality from God that was being refused. Wonder how they responded? Well, join us this morning at the Oglesby Union Church as we continue through this dinner party with Jesus. 10:30 a.m. and the church is located next to City Hall in downtown Oglesby. We invite you to check out our website at ouc.life. It contains information about who we are, what we believe, and what's happening next. I'm Pastor Adam, and may you receive the blessings of God as you live your life to the glory of Him.
Join Pastor Adam this morning at Oglesby Union Church. They're right next to City Hall on Walnut Street, and their Sunday morning worship service starts at 10:30. Oglesby Union Church's mission is to know Jesus, grow in Him, go where He leads, and show His love. Drink more of the living water from Jesus today at Oglesby Union Church, and go down to the river again next Sunday morning at 8:25 on Classic Hits 103.9 WLPL.